Dear students, let's start the topic of electrostatic potential energy. And just to start with, let's first discuss once again about the potential energy, which we have studied already in the section of work energy and power. And we know well that the potential energy is a characteristic property at a point in a conservative force field. It is written as in a conservative force field, it is the work done in assembling a system of particles. When a system of particles is assembled in a given configuration and shape, then whatever work is done that is stored in the field or in the conservative force field in form of potential energy that we already studied in the section of work energy part. Now let's define what do we mean by electrostatic potential energy, which is defined for a system of charge particles. So we can simply state that it is the work done in assembling a system of charges or charge particles against the electric forces of the system. So whatever work we do in assembling the system that supplied, that total energy supplied in doing work will be stored in form of electrostatic potential energy of the system. About this electrostatic potential energy, we can write that this is also termed as interaction energy of a system of charges, because it was basically the work done against the interaction forces of the charges. And one more reference, we can define that for calculation of this electrostatic potential energy, we consider a reference of zero potential energy when charges are at infinite separation. Because we know when charges are at infinite separation, no interaction exists. We can say when no interaction exists between these charges. And the state of no interaction, it is not actually zero interaction. We'll not talk about the balance forces. We are talking about no interaction, when no interaction will be there among charges when they are at infinite separation. This is considered as reference of zero potential energy. And with respect to that position, we define the potential energy of a system of charges in a conservative force field. Here we are talking about electrostatic forces only.